Did you know a simple change in your product description could skyrocket your sales? The right words can grab attention, build trust, and drive more conversions. But how do you know what works best? That's where A/B testing comes in. After logging in, go to Create TTV Campaign, then click on the last option. Start a new builder campaign. In the category list, click Testing. On the right, you will see the product description template. Click the heart if you want to mark it as favorite. You can see all the templates you hearted in your dashboard. You can actually go straight to your dashboard next time you want to create campaigns again using any of your hearted templates. Each zone has its corresponding cost. Let's use Hire Group because I have a particular group in mind to use that is suitable for this campaign. Click the blue button to start. Commonly we suggest Data Services Group for this, but for now, let's select Best Rated Group. But you can choose any group you see fit. TTF or time to finish is 3 minutes. That should be enough. Initially, we can set positions to 50, and to let workers answer as many as they can, set max pause to 0. This is the simple mode, and this is what your campaign will look like in workers' point of view. Below is the list of variables, which will be replaced later with CSV variables. To customize a template, click Switch to Builder Mode. To update any step, click the pen icon. This is the variation A of our product and description. Text 1 is the product name. Let's type $, open and close, curly braces, product 1 as the first CSV variable. Change text 2 and type $, open and close, curly brace, description 1 as the second CSV variable. Click Save Step. For the variation B, click the pen icon. Type $, open and close, curly brace, product 1 as the third CSV variable, so it will display the same value as variation A. Change text 4 and type $, open and close, curly brace, description 2 as the second CSV variable. Click Save Step. If you want to change the variable name like this one, just click on it and change it to whatever you like. The goal is for workers to compare which is better, description 1 or 2. Title should be clear. We can type product colon compare description, or you can write product description A/B testing. It's up to you. Set 7 days to rate, but you can change it. Such campaigns are better to be rated by employers, so let's keep the default option here. Click on Create Campaign and go to Next. Now we can set up the CSV file for our variables. Scroll down and click Download CSV file. There it is. Click on it. You can see the variables we have set up earlier at the top of these three columns. All we have to do is fill them up with our data. A simple copy and paste will do. Then, click File, Save As, click on CSV MS-DOS, then Save. Now go back to your campaign and click Choose File, then Upload. Click Preview and Confirmation. See, our variables are then replaced with actual data from our CSV file. Now click Confirm. Now this campaign is already queued for admin review. Don't forget to check your inbox every now and then, as admins occasionally send suggestions to help improve your campaign's results. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave any questions or comments down below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.